You are watching Top 5 Picks For You, and today's video is on the Top 5 Best Netgear Router for this year. These routers will meet the need of every type of consumer. We have included links in the description box down below for the latest prices. Like this video, comment, and don't forget to subscribe. So let's get started. On 5th place we have Netgear Nighthawk R6700. The Netgear Nighthawk R6700 is best budget router of this list, which is compatible with 802.11acres. The Netgear Nighthawk R6700 provides speeds up to 450 Mbps on the 2.4 GHz band and up to 1300 Mbps on the 5 GHz band, capable of simultaneously supporting up to 12 devices at a time. The Nighthawk offers an incredibly easy setup with the company's smartphone application. There, parents can find a slew of parental controls and options to create guest networks, as well as updating the router with the latest firmware for up-to-date security and performance. Compatible with Amazon Alexa and Google Assistant for voice command usage, the Nighthawk has a dual-core processor inside that powers the hardware to help maintain steady performance. The three external high-performance antennas can be directed toward device locations, that is a desktop or television, for improved signal strength and range. Overall, this is the best budget Netgear router of this list. Coming on to the 4th place, Netgear Nighthawk XR500 Pro. The Netgear Nighthawk XR500 Pro is the best gaming router of this list. One of the best reviewed gaming routers on the market, Netgear's Nighthawk XR500 is built specifically with gamers in mind. The hardware includes gaming-specific features such as goes for prioritizing gaming devices on the network for the best possible signal and allocating any extra bandwidth to eliminate lag. A gaming dashboard helps to show real-time bandwidth use, so users can help minimize ping times, while a gaming VPN allows instant connection to any VPN client to maintain security and privacy. Monitoring network strength is easy via the downloadable Netgear smartphone application, and the dual-core 1.7 GHz processor helps to maintain the hardware performance and support the demands of online gaming traffic. With four external antennas for increased signal strength, the XR500 adds MU-MIMO and QuadStream technologies for even more of a gaming boost. Add in a total network speed of 2.6 Gbps across the 2.4 GHz and 5 GHz bands and you've found a gaming router worthy of its price tag. Overall, this Netgear router is best for gaming. Coming into the 3rd place, Netgear Nighthawk X10AD7200. The Netgear Nighthawk X10AD7200 router is best for media. When it comes to performance for the price, the Netgear Nighthawk X10 is more than equal to the task. With eye-popping speeds, the X10 is among the fastest routers available, with 60 GHz 802.11acres connectivity that allows it to reach speeds of 4.6 Gbps on the 5 GHz band, while still also offering support for more common 802.11acres devices at speeds of up to 1733 Mbps. The internal hardware is driven by a quad-core 1.7 GHz processor that handles 4K streaming, VR gaming, web browsing, and pretty much anything else. The inclusion of dynamic goes provides an additional performance boost by prioritizing bandwidth availability by application and directing any unused signal strength at bandwidth-heavy tasks, offering increased speeds for gaming and 4K streaming. Additional extras include MU-MIMO for supporting simultaneous connections and helping to double Wi-Fi speeds for mobile devices. The X10 also features a built-in Plex media server which can share media content from external hard drives connected to either of the two USB 3.0 ports or even a high-speed NAS device connected to the 10 Gbps SFP+ port. Overall, this Netgear router is best for online media watching. On 2nd last place we have Netgear Nighthawk AX6000. If you're looking to invest in a router that will keep you ahead of the technology curve, then you'll want a router that supports Wi-Fi 6, the newest 802.11x standard that not only offers better performance, but also manages large device networks much more efficiently. Even if your PCs and gaming consoles aren't ready for Wi-Fi 6 yet, The Racks 80 still provides up to 2,500 square feet of coverage for your 5 GHz 802.11 acres and older 2.4 GHz devices with throughput of up to 4.8 Gbps and 1.2 Gbps on each of its bands, respectively, thanks to the 4 antennas encased in its hawk-like wings. With support for MU-MIMO and 8 simultaneous 160 MHz channels, plus a 64-bit 1.8 GHz quad-core CPU, more devices can use maximum Wi-Fi speeds at the same time, so you don't need to worry about your family members or roommates slowing down your connection. It's also more than capable of handling even the more tricked-out smart homes, and thanks to WAN port aggregation, it can even handle multi-gig internet plans up to 2 Gbps. Overall, this Netgear router is best for more speedy network connection. On first place we have overall best Netgear router, which is Netgear Orbi RBK50. The Netgear's Orbi Mesh Wi-Fi is the company's first specifically made mesh router system, with a pair of units that act as a base station and a satellite unit to provide corner-to-corner coverage in up to a 5,000 square foot home. The system is really simple to set up via Netgear's Orbi smartphone app, so you can get online within minutes of plugging it in. The tri-band coverage offers lightning-fast performance, thanks to technologies like MU-MIMO and 6 internal antennas, reaching speeds of up to 1733 Mbps on the 5 GHz band and 833 Mbps on the 2.4 GHz side. The Orbi also works with Amazon Alexa voice commands and the smartphone application allows for parental controls powered by Circle. There's even the ability to set up guest Wi-Fi networks, as well as connect new devices. This Netgear router is overall best router of this list. This is all for now. You can check links in the description box down below. All Netgear routers are available on Amazon. You can check in the price by clicking on the link. Thanks for watching. Hope to see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.